So now you've met the individual instruments, but of course an orchestra is an extraordinary collective undertaking. And while the wonders of modern technology allow us to create this virtual orchestra from our homes, it pales in comparison with the energy and excitement of 85 artists live, tightly packed on stage, their senses sharpened and heightened, reacting and responding like a flock of birds, charting a course as if with one mind. Every one of us is reliant on the other as we give our all to serve our real purpose, to tell stories in a language beyond words, to speak not just to our audience's minds, but to communicate directly with their hearts. And as you enjoy this finale in which the instruments that we've met on our journey build layer upon layer, listen out for the moment where, from the chaos and cacophony, an unmistakable vision of unity, community, and hope appears. Because the orchestra embodies not only the opposite of distancing and isolation, its very name, symphony, means together in sound. And together is where the magic is.
Thank you.